Hi, my name is Lori Gear McBride. I'm the women's basketball coach at University of Vermont. We are here in Burlington, beautiful Burlington, Vermont, to participate in the Chillin' for Charity Challenge. I was challenged by Maureen McGarity at the University of New Hampshire. We accept that challenge and are ready to take it on. You ready, Rally? No? Rally doesn't think that us Vermonters are, that it's hard enough. So we're gonna take the Chillin' for Charity Challenge to the next level. Let's go. So we're here in Gutterson Fieldhouse, home of Vermont hockey, ready to accept the challenge. Here in Vermont, we don't chill for charity, we freeze for charity. I accept the challenge, and I am going to challenge my good friend down in the south at Wofford College, Edgar Farmer. I'm going to challenge my alma mater assistant coach, Coach Andrew Calder, and I'm going to throw it across the hallway to our men's basketball coach, Coach John Becker. That's who I'm challenging. Consider yourself challenged.
I'm Coach Shannon Golar, and I was called out by Coach Simmons at the University of Towson. I was called out by Coach Grieve at Stephen F. Austin, and also called out by Shandrika Lee at Santa Clara University. And I'm accepting the challenge and challenging, and I'm going to start off on the West Coast and challenging Associate Head Coach, Coach Meg Sanders, and I'm also going to challenge Coach Robert Spence, who is at Fullerton in the men's side, and also challenging Coach Brian at Mount SAC, also AAU coach of West Coast Premier, and bringing it to the East Coast and challenging Coach Jay at LaSalle University.
My name is Shannon Bush, and I was challenged by Mike Terry at Wake Forest and Colleen Mullen at Army. I accept the challenge, and I'm keeping it in the family and challenging our two staff members, because here at Vermont, we do everything together. Sam Allen, our director of operations, and Courtney Pilipaitis, who's with the Canadian national team right now in Canada, playing Brazil this weekend.
Coach Sam Allen here to accept the challenge from Coach Bush. Really looking forward to chilling / freezing for charity.
You're good, Rally.